This presentation deals with the technical aspects of data accessing and exploitation for the Earth observation, artificial intelligence and machine learning applications. The artificial intelligence and its branch, machine learning, is one of the most important technological trend topics in the domain of Earth observation. Together with cloud computing and high performance computing, the artificial intelligence represents the key enabled technology to improve the data process and to introduce a new way to exploit Earth observation data in combination with other kind of data like environmental data and socio-economic data. Thanks to artificial intelligence and machine learning algorithms, new applications will be developed increasing the impact of the big data in the digital economy. The basic concept of machine learning is that the systems can learn from data, identify patterns, and make decisions with as little human intervention as possible. Of course, it looks beautiful or tremendous for some people. In any case, there are some problems in the realization of this vision. The first is that machine learning processes, like any numerical model, need a lot of computational power. The second problem is that for any machine learning application, it is necessary to collect a large amount of data for the training processing, and it is necessary to ensure a permanent flux of data for service operation. In few words, to turn machine learning laboratory experiments into operational application, we need a reliable and robust data exploitation platform. ADAM, Advanced Geospatial Data Management, is a platform to discover and access a large variety and volume of global environmental data. ADAM allows the extraction of global and local data from past current time and short long-term forecast and projection. This service provides tools to discover and access data available in the Copernicus Data Access and Information Services, DIAS, like Mundi, CreoDIAS and Wikeo, from European Space Agency Data Platform, and Amazon Web Service, and of course other cloud infrastructure. ADAM offers different user interfaces, including an explorer, a web-based graphic user interface to allow users to explore, access and process and download the data, and the ADAM API application process interface, which is a Python library package to allow the connection machine to machine. ADAM is powered by a data cube implementation that enables the rapid spatial and temporal subsetting extraction of datasets and combination of datasets. With the super effective and data discovery and access features, the subsetting capability becomes crucial in case of artificial intelligence application for the creation of training dataset and for the real-time data exploitation operational for operational machine learning based information service. Thanks to a powerful data platform like ADAM, machine learning applications can be implemented as operative service for predictive analytics to make prediction estimation, for data fusion to generate information layers as integration of multiple data sources, and for super resolution to improve spatial and temporal resolution to generate high density information layer. Market sectors that can take great benefit from machine learning applications powered with Earth observation data exploitation platform span from agriculture to urban environment, climate change, infrastructure monitoring, and safe and security domain. Thank you for your attention.